Okay, we stayed all night at the North Star Inn. We had supper here last night.
Amazing.
We had breakfast. Another amazing meal. Also, inside the cafe is where you check in and check out.
And there's more seating in a bar area where live music was played last night in the basement.
And here is the upper rooms, and then down below there are, as you drive around, there are more rooms downstairs.
We have been very pleased with our room. The rate was under $80, tax included. It is mid-August. We stayed on a Saturday night. We are 15 minutes south of where the ARC experience is, near the Cincinnati area. About ready to go?
It'll be 3 minutes.
Woohoo! Got a checkout.
Kind of nice to use the coverlet quilt as also a wall hanging. So we've been very happy and highly recommend it.
Oh, that's cute how they just put the pillow shams there. And it's like nice crisp white.
Wow.
Little message.
Wow.
This is sharp.
And it smells good in here. Holy cow, this is really nice. And how much was it?
$87
on a Saturday night. With tax on a Saturday night. Really nice. Wow, look, okay. Look, there's even a little kitchenette thing.
Big fridge.
So,
where are we up to?
Supper at the cafe. So far we are really liking this place. 15 miles north you get to Williams. This is in the Corinth area, but about Williams, Williamstown, Williamsburg, something. There's a the North Star Inn. We're gonna go get a late supper, but they are open till 11 at night, and then they open at 7 for breakfast. And check it out, they have more rooms down here. Well, now that you got sun glare. Well, you test it out.
Can't beat a good apple pie.
It may not look real pretty on the plate because it's a warm plate, warm pie. It is very good. And that is strawberry shortcake.
Is it really good?
Absolutely delicious.
With biscuits.
Ooh. Alrighty. So, yes, we did order dessert first. You should always enjoy dessert. We can save room for leftovers later.
Okay, this is their roast beef. We Hoosiers like to call it beef Manhattan. Look at the size of that. That is a family portion on Texas toast.
Wow.
My sister ordered fish that was recommended. Look how huge. That's like fish out of the ocean size. And 2 cups of coleslaw. Yeah, definitely recommend splitting a meal. Their vegetable of the day was broccoli cheese casserole. This is a side salad. A side salad for just a couple dollars. And this is a $1.75 baked potato. That big. Yeah. Definitely recommend it. In an area for comparison that is, I think, actually smaller than the area that they use at like a Waffle House, or very comparable. But this is the food. This is a home style breakfast, home fries. My dad got a side of gravy, so I put a little gravy on my biscuit. Bacon, egg. Look, my eggs are over easy. Perfection, perfection. Got good old egg gravy there.
What'd Dad get?
He got the same with, look at those sausage mites. Nice big sausage mites. Sister got biscuits and gravy.
Okay, Dad, do you give breakfast a thumbs up?
2 thumbs up.
Yeah, Teresa, what's your vote?
Wonderful.
Yep, very good.